News since 6, one person was taken to the hospital after a car motorcycle crash on Youngstown's west side this afternoon. Police tell us a driver went through a red light on Mahoning Ave. She then hit a motorcyclist who was heading down Hazelwood. The motorcyclist was taken to the hospital.